Hey everyone, it's Meteormacx. I am back with part 2 of the Niningers story. Today, we're diving into some cool stuff. This meteorite has chondrules embedded in glassy silica, and you can see the flow marks in its structure. What's even more interesting is that we found this in the same spot as the meteorite bomblets from part 1. I hope you're enjoying the Niningers story so far. Don't forget to check out Google Images to compare these meteorites.